Otugere mu kitabo kya Yokaana.
Read for us in English, John 12.
Yokaana 12.
Verse 27.
It says, "Now my father, now my heart is troubled. And what shall I say? Shall I say, Father, do not let this hour come upon me? But that is why I came, so that I might go through this hour of suffering."
Kakano omwoyo gwange gweraliikiridde. Era njogere ntya kitange. Ndokola okunzija mu kiseera kino. Naye kye nnava ntuuka mu kiseera kino.
Everybody who is here.
Buli muntu ali wano.
Your heart is troubled.
Omutima gwo gweraliikiridde.
Because of what I've gone through.
Olw'ebyo by'oyiseemu.
Because of your experience.
Olw'ebyo by'oyiseemu.
Because of your background.
Olw'ebyo.
Your soul is troubled. You wanted to open up to people. You wanted to tell people your grief. But the people you are going to tell, you'll become a conversation. Or the situation you are going through, it has a source. Somebody will come out and say, "I know what you are going through. For sure it is a lie. Nobody can know what you are going through except you, the owner of the friend." Jesus said,
"Yes, yagamba,
my heart is troubled. Whom should I tell?" Another verse.
Kitange, ulumize erinnya lyo. Eddoboozi ne liva mu ggulu nti naligulumiza era ndiligulumiza nate.
Buli muntu ali wano
olina
ky'oyitamu,
olina
ekizibu ky'oyitamu.
You fear even to tell it to your husband.
You
fear to tell him that you are tested HIV
positive. You
fear to tell the world
that
you have cancer.
You
fear to tell your neighbor
that
you have spiritual husband.
You
fear to tell your relative
of
whatever you are going through. You fear to tell your man of God
of
whatever you are going through. Some of you spend sleepless nights. Tears flow unto your ankles. It is time to turn to the Most High God.
And say, "Father,
let your name be glorified.
Let your name
be glorified.
Father, this
is my problem.
Open
up to the Most High God.
And tell
him, Father,
this is
what I have gone through.
Father, I
have become ashamed. Lord,
I
have gone through a lot.
I can't
eat. I
can't
feed myself. I
have
nowhere to sleep.
I
have no money.
I
became a conversation of the drunkards.
Father,
I open up before thee. Father, I open up before
thee. I
have gone through a lot.
I have
worked and
worked.
Nobody appreciates. No promotion.
No
salary increment.
Instead,
they have chosen me falsely. Father, glorify yourself in my life by performing a miracle. From churches to churches,
but
things are not working.
I have
come to open up before you in Life Covenant Christian Ministry. Father, perform a miracle. Lord, perform a miracle. Father, perform a miracle. I have tried witch doctors.
Things
are not working. I have tried the biggest
hospitals
in the country. Nothing is working. I cried day and night. I lament day and night. I have been told that in this place you perform great miracles.
And
I beseech thee. I come forth before thee. I beseech, O Lord, perform a miracle. Glorify yourself in my life. Glorify yourself in my life. Put a sign in my life. Let there be prosperity in my life. We glorify you, O Lord. We have come unto you, O Lord. We have come to you so that you help us.